Evening, drivers in 3 and 4. Wagner, your leader, and we are underway. Green flags in the air. Already 3-4 wide. A little contact going into 1 and 2, and they're side by side for the lead. And your leader coming out of turn number 2 is the 89, Justin Yarmer, the 7. Jeff McQuaid right there in second. Then it's everybody trying to get around. And it looks like the 89 of Justin Yarmer to lead lap number 1. Yarmer, McQuaid. Then it's Cody Haas, Mike Wagner, Tanner Long, Thomas Pyle, and Alan Hartman. Your field as they go down the back straightaway and around 3 and 4. Your leader at the start-finish line heading off into 1 and 2. And Thomas Pyle, oh, look out. There goes the cone over in turn number 4. And looks like caution's going to be out on the Speedway. 31, Thomas Pyle loops her on the exit of turn number 4, takes out our orange cone. Season and green flag flies. We're back underway. And Yarmer still with the lead out of turn number 2 down the back straightaway. McQuaid right there in hot pursuit, and he's going to lose a little ground going into 3 and 4. And here, Yarmer a little loose out of turn number 4. McQuaid closes ground going into 1 and 2. Up to the back bumper, slides up, and McQuaid going to lose some ground on the exit of turn number 2. He's going to try to gain all that back. There's your front two battle. Then you look back a ways in third, and you're going to find the 9, Cody Haas, sitting on an island. He got the leaders a good distance ahead of him, about half a straightaway. And then behind him, about 3/4 of a straightaway, is going to be your fourth place car of the 13Z, Mike Wagner. And then the rest of the field there with Tanner Long running in the fifth spot. White flag, one more lap to go for the 89 of Justin Yarmer. And a good battle now for that fourth spot between Mike Wagner and Tanner Long. They're side by side at the stripe. Your leader, though, 89, Justin Yarmer in 3 and 4, and he's going to see the checkered flag. Your winner for your Cruiser Heat Race, Justin Yarmer in the 89.
Billy, what are you doing?
I'm jumping.
No, yes, no, you're not. You're not.
Briney Motorsports of Hayes is your local Can-Am dealer carrying a wide selection of ATVs and UTVs. They are your full-speed shop for performance racing parts, safety gear, full line of pickup and Jeep accessories, and so much more. With a full-service shop that handles all makes and models, come by and check out Briney Motorsports, located on East 8th Street in Hayes.
Old Billy might like jumping the construction, but you don't have to.